with the job at hand. I can do this.
My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. Come to get you out of here.
Get away! No! Are you real?
I'm real enough.
He's coming. You've gotta go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute, I'm getting dressed.
Get you out of here.
There's no way out. Trust me, I've looked. Stop it, you're too impatient. That's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me. Huh. It's a way out. Here.
We'll see about that.
Who are you? Why did you come here? This way, come on!
Press the button!
What is all this? They were watching me? All this time? Why? Why did they put me in here? What am I? What am I?
You're the girl who's getting out of this tower. This way! Be careful, Elizabeth!
How do you know my name?
Not now!
Hurry!
the way. Let me try.
Which way?
Up!
The living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Do you hear that? Oh, it's music.
Yeah, you go on. I just need to...
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
Paris.
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go! Come on, let's go! Come on, let's go right now! I'm out. It's hard to believe, but it's true, isn't it? Oh, can you smell that? I've never smelled anything like that before, have you?
Beaches I know don't smell much like that. These people look safe enough.
Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the Prophet? Or his gaze.
Can we leave now? Into the water did you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain. Oh. Mr. DeWitt, here. Come look at these.
Bird?
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
These two again. How do... Never mind.
Look at these, they're amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful and the cage is somber, but there's really something special about it. I just can't decide.
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Now that's just sophistry.
Oh my God.
My God.
Fitzroy, it has to be.
I don't look.
Do such a thing.
Are you all right?
How could this happen?
It's my home.
Why didn't the prophet?
We should get out of here.
Let's go.
Who knows what the prophet sees? He tells us what he deems wise. It's okay. It's okay.
Oh, Frederick. No.
He'll set this right. He's the sword of vengeance.
Sure, you have a piece of photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now. Fingers apart. Legs apart. Stand still. Now hold steady.
I ain't getting through there.
I have just the thing. Come on.
It is. Hey, copper. Look at this one. He's suspicious, if you ask me.
All right, quiet down here. Go home.
Damn thing's locked. What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
Where did you learn to pick locks?
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
Any task with more than the slightest complex. Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shines.
Hey! I found these silver eagles. There's a vending device over there. There might be something to bring you back to health.
That's probably a good idea.
Mr. DeWitt! Mr. DeWitt!
There's no cause for anxiety. Mr. Fink sends this with his regard.
Was it that...
Caught Mr. Fink's attention? Your savagery, Mr. DeWitt.
Kind sir, would you happen to have the time?
It's about 7:30.
Are you with you?
Thank you.
Or a dimwit. Looking character, he reports him to his Duke. Aura Dimwit.
Come and take a photograph with the father of our country. Chopped down the cherry tree. He crossed the Delaware. On bended knee, he accepted the sword from the Angel Columbia. Come on, folks. Show your allegiance.
Prophecy.
Annabelle?
Excuse me?
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Yeah. These shoes sure could benefit from a shine.
Guess I haven't paid much attention.
Hey, you want to watch out? I just swapped that.
Excuse me.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
I'll take, one, please. How much?
One silver eagle.
All right.
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady airship.
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister. You're gonna get mustard all over your nice suit.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
Excuse me, can I get some help here?
Certainly, sir. Sorry about the wait!
What are you doing? Get the girl!
Get
off of me!
You're going nowhere! No!
Elizabeth!
Stay away from me!
Father, guide us!
Come on, then!
Thank you.
is she? Ah, great. Just stay where you are!
Get away from
me!
Hey,
come back here!
Dead. You killed those people.
Elizabeth.
You're a monster.
What did you think was going to happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense the people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just going to let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. That's the last time anyone gets the drop on me.
Let me see your hand. What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
There. I best get used to it. You know, I've read a thing or two about medicine. Do my best to keep you supplied with remedies. And if your wounds are deeper, I'll try to keep you on this side of the abyss.